What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. In today's video, we are going to show you how to transfer your photos from your iPhone to an external hard drive. So let's say you don't use iCloud Photos, or you select the Download and Keep Original option. The full resolution files are stored on your iPhone. In that case, you can transfer them using the first three methods in this video. If you use iCloud Photos with the optimized iPhone storage enabled, the original versions will be stored on your iCloud drive. Then, you can skip ahead to the last method where we show you how to download them to an external drive. So, let's dive in. Let's start with the Microsoft Photos. Click the Windows icon in the taskbar. Choose Photos from your list of apps. Now connect both the hard drive and your iPhone to the computer. Make sure to unlock your iPhone and trust this computer if prompted. Then, on the upper right corner, click Import from a USB device. Choose Apple iPhone. Select the photos you want to transfer. Then, in Import Settings, change the import destination to your external hard drive. You can also choose how to group the items. So once we set up all of these, click Done to confirm. And then, we can go ahead and import our selection. Well done, let's check it out. See, our photos have been migrated to our external drive and grouped by years as we customized. Moving on, the next method is much simpler. All you have to do is navigate to your iPhone icon in the Windows Explorer. Click to open it, and then we can find the DCIM folder in the internal storage. Inside it are two folders which contains photos from your camera roll. You can simply copy them to your external drive. Just like that. The only limitation is Windows is only allowed to see the camera roll folder. If you want to transfer photos from other folders as well, iCareFone would be a nice option, which is an expert on iOS data managing. So we open it up, make sure both devices are connected with the laptop. On the home screen, head over to Photos. All your images and videos will show up here, not just the camera roll, but all folders. You can select the ones you want to transfer. Click on the Export button. Choose your external drive as the location. Then hit OK. iCareFone will start transferring. Once completed, you can go to the destination and check it out. Simple like that. As we mentioned in the beginning, if you use optimized iPhone storage, you can download the original files from iCloud. Here's how. Open the internet browser on your laptop, go to iCloud.com. Sign in with your Apple ID. Once in, navigate to Photos. And boom, we can view the original version of our images right here. Let's make a selection. And then click on the download button to proceed. All of them will be packed as a zip file. Well done. Now let's connect the external drive. And then, we can copy the zip file. Paste it to the external hard drive. And then extract the photos there. As you can see, the result is just excellent. So guys, this is how you can transfer your photos from iPhone to an external hard drive. Thanks for watching. This is TenorShare channel. See you.